9/11 News Team. A Piles of Heath Bars production. Produced by Cass Heath, Spencer Piles, Riley Schroeder, and Madeline Farr.
Good evening. We're here tonight on 9/11 News Team with more info on the 9/11 terrorist attack. Four planes apparently have been hijacked. Madeline?
One plane crashed into Pennsylvania Field, one in the Pentagon, and two in the Twin Towers.
Thank you. We have more info coming up on that in just a little bit. But for now, here's a short demonstration on how that Twin Tower attack went down.
Here's the first plane hitting the first tower. Here's the second plane hitting the second tower.
I hope you enjoyed that demonstration of the Twin Tower attacks. Now we'll join Riley Schroeder out in the field interviewing those who lost loved ones in the attack.
I'm here on Ground Zero with Morgan. How has 9/11 affected your life?
I just feel empty.
This is a really sad event.
Yeah, that was terrible. Alright, this just in, the terrorist responsible for the 9/11 attacks name is Osama bin Mohammed bin Awad bin Laden, or for short, Osama. Apparently, 2,500 people died during the collapse of the two towers.
Four planes were hijacked by 19 members of the Al-Qaeda group.
The first plane hit at 8:45 a.m., and the second plane hit at 18 minutes later. They were both Boeing 767s. Shortly after the attack on 9/11, President Bush promised to punish those responsible for the attacks, which was the Taliban. When the Taliban leaders refused to turn over Osama bin Laden, who was their leader, the United States prepared for military action. In October 2001, the U.S. began sending airstrikes to Afghanistan, and the war began.
Ever since the attack on 9/11, American citizens have been afraid that the Taliban will attack again.
Now here's Riley with another interview.
Oh, I'm here interviewing Mr. Piles. How was your experience with 9/11?
It was, like most people, shocking. I woke up in the morning to go to work, and I found it on the TV. And I was in shock and decided not to go to work as we all watched the TV that morning to find out what was going on.
Sad. And how were the next 2 days after the attack, and what were your thoughts?
My thoughts was go kill them and get revenge, and it made us mad. So we were very angry that they would come to our country and do that, so it was
anger. Anger. Thank you.
This is a map showing where all four planes hijacked crashed into the three different spots.
The cleanup of the Twin Towers took just under a year. Over half of the fire department was on the scene for cleanup. The new tower is predicted to be 1,776 feet tall.
Here are some pictures.
Man, those are some pretty sad pictures.
Here's an exclusive interview with Osama bin Laden.
Osama bin Laden.
We declared a jihad, a holy war, against the United States government because it is unjust, criminal, and tyrannical.
The U.S. State Department calls him one of the most significant financial sponsors of Islamic extremism in the world.
He's a major terrorist financier.
This has been 9/11 News. I'm Cash Heath.
I'm Riley Schroeder.
Madeline Farr.
Stay classy, Nybauer's class. Alright, next up, let's see. Oh, Oh, so silly, guys. All right. All right, so when... Okay, I'm Cash Heath.
I'm Riley Schroeder.
Madeline Farr.
Stay classy, planet Earth. Oh, what the...
How has 9/11 affected your life?
I just feel empty.
I'm sorry. Who have you lost?
Her dog.
Her dog.